Explanation for the given question. Here part one is, which carbohydrate is this? Here the given structure is